our study of the Lord's Prayer, we say that God is the Lord of heaven and earth, and we ask for God to have His will done in our lives. The next verse has things starting to get a little more personal, and we pray, "Give us this day our daily bread." Now, we're not asking God for a barbacoa burrito from Chipotle here. The words daily bread come from the Greek words epiousios artos, which mean a necessary and sufficient bread. Today we think of a meal in terms of meat, a veggie side, and a slice of bread. However, back then there was very little meat in the average person's diet because it was so expensive, and so bread was actually the main dish. So the people listening to Jesus understood the importance of a need for a daily bread. And yet, this is where we need to change our thinking from the physical to the spiritual. Jesus says this in John chapter 6, verse 35. "I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never be hungry again." And that's why we pray for our daily bread. Because all of us could use a good helping of Jesus every day.